The Nigerian military has said troops of Operation Delta Save have arrested 43 perpetrators of oil thefts and other violent extremists during anti-oil bunkering operations in the South in 1 week. The Director of Defense Media Operations, Major General Edward Buba, stated this at the bi-weekly press briefing on Thursday in Abuja.
The defense headquarters said it has continued its offensive operations in the South region against economic saboteurs with the discovery and destruction of illegal refining sites and camps across the region. At this press briefing to update the public on its operations, the Director of Defense Media Operations, Major General Edward Buba, confirmed the arrest of about 43 perpetrators of oil theft and other violent extremists in the region. General Buba said over 1 billion naira was denied oil thieves in the last 1 week.
Other items recovered by troops include 5 speedboats. They destroyed 66 cooking ovens. They destroyed 15 vehicles, among other items, including 26 illegal refining sites destroyed during the week. Troops apprehended 43 suspects involved in oil theft and violent extremism, among others, during the week.
In the northern region, the director confirmed the killing of about 187 terrorists and the arrest of over 180 persons during its clearance operation in the last 1 week.
To our update of what has happened in the week under review, I will say that troops neutralized 187 terrorists during the week, even as we arrested 183 persons.
Meanwhile, the military said efforts are still on ground to halt any planned attacks on the nation's critical infrastructure. John Tina, ITV News.